While out in the field this hunting season, the DNR is asking all hunters and trappers to keep an eye out for bear dens. The DNR is looking for locations of denned bears in the Northern Lower Peninsula for an ongoing bear management program. While out in the woods, there are many signs to look for.
And what they might notice if they encounter a bear den is they may see a bear that's actually denned on the ground, on level ground, that is curled up like a dog, maybe in a nest-like structure lined with grasses or cattails, and just sleeping right on the surface of the ground. Or it might be in a hole. The den might be actually in an excavated hole.
After these bear dens have been located and remain active, the DNR will head to the location, sedate the bear, add a radio collar, tag the animal, monitor vitals, and tattoo the bear's upper lip. They will also extract a small tooth, which helps identify how old the bear is. There's multiple goals for this project, but there is one overall goal, which is to help orphan cubs.
Started this project, I believe it was about 13 years ago, to keep just a small number of collared bears out there that we can place these cubs with. And fortunately, female bears are not very good at counting. You can add a cub or two to an existing litter, and if done correctly, you can have them accept those cubs and raise them as their own.
Those who encounter bear dens are asked to record the location with a GPS unit if possible and contact Mark Bornson at 989-275-5151.